Okay, here it is. It's done. I got 313 sticking out. I might have to push it in a little more. The cylinder sits right here, so it's right up against, it's almost up against the cylinder. If it is, then I'll work on that when I come to putting it together. It looks like it's in the right spot. So anyway, what we're going to work on next is the valve guides. I will put this over here with the oil pump and get the drawing out for the valve guides. And here's a picture of the valve guides up in the corner here. And that's what I'm going to work on next. It's 250 wide, so half inch diameter, cut down to the center. It'll be smaller than that, larger than that. So I will be back. All right, I found some 14L12 material. I'm going to use that. So first thing I'm going to do is face off the end here and we'll have to set up some tools here. I'll put that in there and I'll take that tool out. All right, we won't need that one. We will take, I need a left-handed tool. I need a left-handed tool here. Shoot. I'm finding everything but what I want. Here's one. Needs to be sharpened though. We'll see how it cuts. I need to put my safety glasses on. Here we go. And we want to run around 800 A3. Just about cleaned up. I need to clean it. It's not cutting too bad though. to height. I just guessed on height and I got it right. So, all right. That is that. Now we want a turning tool. We'll use this one. And we want to go 375. So we'll zero this out. And then we'll come over here and we'll touch. And 232. Okay, well, we zeroed it out. And we want to go 3/8 of an inch. Looking for my mic. I don't see it laying here. Here we go. All right. We want 3/8 of an inch, and we are at 650. We are at 650. All right, we'll go X 0.650. Enter. All right. And we want to take that down to 3/8. All right. We'll take this down to 400. We have to set up our tools because we have 15 of these to do. All right. Should be 400 now. It is 400, right on the money. So we'll take that to 375 now. There's 375. got a little bit of a step there because I got carried away here and went in a little too deep. Go back in here. And we want to go 375 again. Okay, we'll go 374. Thou. We're 2 thou away. So we'll crank her in 2 more thou. Perfect. All right. We got 375. And we've got, oh shoot. I was thinking that was 3/8 diameter. It is not a 3/8 diameter. It is a 112 to a 123 diameter. Let's go back to my mating part here. Yep. So we want to hold that at 125. We want to hold that to 125. All right, take her into 225. We'll take it to 200. We want to go 75 thou. You know, I had a whole bunch of 125 pins I could push it in and cut that. We'll go to 123. That didn't take anything. Nope, it didn't. 2,000 more. Now we're taking something. Okay, let's bring this over here and see how she fits. She doesn't fit. Doesn't want to start. So, take that one thou off of there. It better start now. It's 120. It's 121 on the dial. Okay, so 120 on the dial. I'm gonna take and change that to 0.125. Enter. All right, now we're gonna turn this outside diameter back away too. I wanna see if I got some smaller stuff. That seems like that's awful big, and I was just contemplating. I got some 01. I got some, this is way more than I need, I think. Let me see what the size is here. I'll make it out of this if this is 500 thou. I think it'll work. I think this will work. We'll finish this one that we got in there, and we'll go with this stuff. It's red. What is red? Red. W1. That's W1. That's water cooled. That should be fine. Finish doesn't come out on that one, I'll go back to this. And it's going to be 530 long. So there was zero. Okay. All right, now we want a part off blade. This is gonna be a little short. Try this one. Yes, this one's longer. All right. So add 125 to that would be 650. Am I right? Well, I'm just going to take it up to where I... where I finished, I think. Wait a minute, I forgot the most important thing. I need a ball end mill to put that in the end. And the size of that is 440 spherical, so it would be 80 thou. I don't know if I have an end mill that small. Here's an eighth. That would be 60. This is a 62, would be only 62. All right. That's too small. One eighth. I say, one eighth, I'm digging out 1/8. Looks like all I've got are 1/8. Nope, we got something in a container here. Nope, that's too big. I should have been able to shake that and feel that. Well, looks like it's going to be 1/8. It's 1/8, and we're going to go in. We're going to make a little cup in there anyway. If you know what I mean. Okay, it's just a little cup. I just went in with that end mill, eighth inch end mill, and put a little cup on the end of it. So it should be okay. go down a little bit.